Now welcome to how to make a loading bar in Game Maker. Usually when you play a game, oh, one sec, create a room. Okay. Usually the loading bar looks like that, but you can change it. This won't be permanent, it will only be for the one game where you've changed it. Okay, so minimize that. You have to draw it outside of Game Maker, so you have to do it on paint. So, well, you can change the size of this, my mouse is playing, so I can't do it. I want it to be green and spray some light green. Yeah, this is just really quick. Then I want to write the loading. Be patient. File, save as loading, save as a 24-bit bitmap, save it in desktop, save, okay, then file new. Okay, so this is going to be your bit at the bottom that says like how many percent loaded it is. So it won't say in numbers, it will just show you. Okay, so fill that. I need to scroll this up. Okay, that's better. So just make it like that or something. Now I'm gonna have a light blue, no, a red. Red and green's nice. Then I'm gonna fill it. Save as loading percentage. Then I want that to be 24-bit bitmap. Save. Go into Game Maker. Now this is global game settings, loading. Okay, so your own image while loading. Desktop, scroll down, loading. That one. Okay. Own, oh, hang on, undo that. Own loading progress bar. I think this might work, might not. If it doesn't, I'll do it, I'll fix it. Okay, so you don't even have to put it in a room with an object or anything, just change the global game settings. There, look, it's moving. Okay, so that worked. Thanks.